How do I clean my dishwasher spray arms? The spray arms are vital in distributing water around the dishwasher during a program. The upper arm can be unscrewed and detached as shown. The lower spray arm should be unclipped and lifted away. Spray arms have small outlet nozzles which disperse the water around the dishes. These can become blocked with food particles. A cocktail stick is ideal for removing any debris and unblocking the nozzles. You should also run the spray arms under a tap to rinse them thoroughly. Shake them to remove residual water or loose particles. Repeat the same process for the second spray arm. The clip for the upper spray arm should also be rinsed under the tap. The spray arms should be reattached securely. Twist the clip to lock the upper arm into position and check that it rotates properly. Press downwards to clip the lower arm into position. And make sure this also spins freely. When finished, place the basket back into the dishwasher. Please check and follow these steps. If you need further information, please refer to the instruction manual. To find out more about our cleaning and care products, or to arrange an engineer visit, please visit the Bosch Home Appliances website.